is AT&T Stadium in Lubbock, Texas.
The right side of the field, Welker takes it at the 11. He's going to try to get to the right sideline, breaks the tackle. He's got running room at the 30, the 35-40. He's the midfield, the 45-40. He may go! 25! 10! Touchdown, Red Raiders!
There's a spirit in the air, a sense of hope through every door. A new routine's paved the way for roads to be explored.
20 Byron hands far, carry for 19 yards.
And the victory bells ring out. Fight, Raiders, fight for the school we love so dear. Time is done here. We are the scarlet and the black. Step forward, never back. So fight, Raiders, fight.
It slides down Arthur Whittington. Mike Mock, Richard Armitage, and Jim Crawl come roaring in like giant snowmen to bring down black.
The seasons come and go. Slowly pages start to turn. The memories engraved.
Only 3 plays to get the score as Billy Taylor dies.
Aren't
over.
Given, only earned. And the victory bells ring out.
Far side, Harrell back to throw, going deep down the sideline for Robert Johnson.
And oh my!
You got it! Touchdown!
Time is done here. We are the scarlet and the black. Step forward, never back.
On the right side, that's where they're going. Peters, double pay.
Raiders fight.
Red Raider Nation, welcome with me, your new head coach, Cliff Kingsbury.
Well, it's good to be home. Let me tell you, it's good to be home. When I went to that other university, that was definitely a business decision. But being here now, this is personal to me.
Well, Harrell in the shotgun from the 28. The throw goes to the right side for Crabtree. It's caught. He blows. He's the horizontal. Michael Crabtree makes the catch at the 5, breaks the tackle and scores.
Strive for honor evermore.